GDC-6036 is a novel KRASG12C inhibitor. It works by binding to and essentially locking KRASG12C into an inactive state. As a result, it prevents further downstream KRAS signaling. What's unique about GDC-6036 is that it is more selective and potent than previous KRASG12C inhibitors, hence all the promise and interest in it.